फ्रेंड्स, माय क्यूट का टॉपिक इज डिस्क्राइब एडवर्टीजमेंट दैट यू रिमेंबर वेल। इन द मॉडर्न एरा देयर आर लॉट ऑफ एडवर्टीजमेंट्स एज वी आर स्टैंडर्ड ऑफ देम, एंड देयर आर लॉट ऑफ एडवर्टीजमेंट्स फ्रॉम अ स्मॉल पेन टू अ बिग कार। देयर आर सम एडवर्टीजमेंट दैट लीव इम्प्रिंट ऑन आवर माइंड एंड वी डिडंट फॉरगेट देम। नाउ हियर आई वुड लाइक टू टॉक अबाउट एडवर्टीजमेंट दैट आई रिमेंबर एट द प्रेजेंट टाइम। When I was of age 7, and there was advertisement of the Parle-G biscuit, which was very popular at that time, as it was shown on the all the channels. This ad was hosted by a Shaktiman, who was the role model of the students and children at that time. The another thing is that he said that he got energy from the biscuits. As I copied them and I ate a lot of biscuits, and I spent all my pocket money and all the money that I received from my relatives on the biscuits, as I totally get addicted on the biscuits. And when my parents came to know about this, they scolded me. Moreover, they also told it to my teacher, and at that time teacher told me that some advertisements are not real, they are fake, and they teach me that you should not follow these advertisements, as that scolding helped me to remember this advertisement. Thank you.